drawn the short straw here because I didn't quite know what was going on. So a bit late on this one, the drive's halfway through. But hopefully we'll get to film a few decent birds here. Really need to be up on that corner, but we'll stick it out here. Birds pouring out the wood now, pouring out, look at them. That's why he's put the guns around the corner. That was some show. They must have gone amongst them now and the shot count is climbing. And some coming back this way, not too many. Look at that one, way above the wood. Super bird, he's gonna come back this way. Lovely. Mended pheasant. Some show of birds. One with a bit of pace on it. Certainly getting plenty of shooting here. Now they're spreading out a bit off this corner. Look at this. Look at this boy up here. Ooh. Bit of wind makes all the difference. Bit of wind and overcast. Lovely pheasant. Spectacular this is. It's phenomenal for January. Some beautiful pheasants here. Look at them. I'm seeing a lot of birds. Oh, look at them. Look at that bird, a lovely bird. Another beauty there. I'm not seeing too many casualties this end, but some cracking birds. So I'm guessing that's the end of the drive. And now the formidable team of pickers up we got out today will go into action. There's John already on his way. Take it in from the corner. Be a lot of birds to pick up here, I would think. I didn't see many hit down this end. So the picking up's finished. Put the game on the cart. Maybe away to the next drive. Ian sounds like he swallowed a few feathers, coughing away there. Film the other drive from a picking up perspective. This one, I'm closer to the gun line. Drive's underway. Should see some decent shots here. Couple of guns are double banked here. Flush, some nice birds here. We are pretty high up here and the murk has descended upon us, but should be okay. Nothing like being up in the clouds. Being line is bringing that across now into this belt. some air. In we go. Seem to be struggling a bit with these better birds. Oh, he's hit. He's gonna go over me into the water. Nice bird shot there. There was quite a big early flush up there, but looked like some deer got in amongst them or something. Often happens in this part of the world. Ooh, nice shot. Another good showing of faith, one shot there. Beauty's up here. The sky is absolutely full of pheasants at the moment, no matter where you look. And there's more coming. Lovely birds there. Oh. Another whir in the wings, there's some more coming. Oh, look at these pheasants. Look at this one. Fantastic. Shot. Monsters amongst this lot. Look at them. Oh, fantastic. They're still coming. Ooh. Reload, gentlemen. Some more for you to do yet. It's an art to flush them like this. Fantastic. I've left off some more. There is the final whistle. Well, not much you say about that, really. It was a phenomenal drive. We're well into January now, and the way they were flush was fantastic. As a survivor, he lived to tell the tale. Plenty of picking up for the guns dogs. Well done, chaps, lads and lasses. It was fantastic. Absolutely fantastic from where I'm sitting. I think that's the Earl of Stubhampton there, who's hosting the guns today. Picking up a few of the casualties. It's like this, and dog's not used to it. He's picking them up and dropping them as fast as you like, which is not desirable. But at least he's picking them up, taking them back to his owner. Looks like Pauline and Roman doing their bit of a sweep through. Well, he won't drop them all over the place, that's for sure. Come on, boy, take it on back. Good dog. That's a bit of a find.
Yeah, not much of a neck left. He's still alive.
Still got him though. First drive after 11 C's. Been a few shots up the RN, but not too much down here yet. Fill-in drive this is before lunch. Serious partridge, anybody's standards. Serious birds coming over there. The camera's going to pick them up or not, but they're flying. Nice one's coming off there. Oh, there. A beast on left. One down, two down. Dog said I've had enough sitting around, I'll go and get it myself. partridge.
Ooh.
That gun keeps going up the bank. He'll be up with the beater soon. Birds in the air out. Lovely birds. Show some good ones here too. He's down. Quite a big flush there now. I'm not picking it up here. Yeah. Hopefully the camera might be. I'm going to blow with the final whistle. Trying to pick up. There'll be a pack of dogs charge up the rally now, I expect. Do a bit of sweeping up, and then it's lunch, as I understand it. I think these birds are pretty well spread. He obviously liked the prettier one, Pauline. He liked the better looking one. Nice little post-lunch drive. Getting back in the groove. Birds like that. Flush on there. Trouble is they're on them quick. Pretty quick load in here. Switches with the partridge. Certainly standing on the tails, these birds here. Another big flush. Just go back there. nice ones here. Nicely shot. That was the whistle. Not sure anybody actually heard it, but I'm pretty sure it's a whistle. Well, this is the last drive of the day, and it's just begun. A couple of shots there, birds across that valley. Let's hope for the best. He's down, right there. Quality partridge. Serious birds going across here at the moment. There's another one, look at this one. Ooh. Nice bird. Oh, check it, mate. Oh, geez. Cover you on across there. Birds everywhere in the area. Unless you cover your part, we just went across there then. He's going to take on the guns. Back on this wind, they're a bit special. More coming now. Stopped him in his tracks. Not quite. Fantastic birds coming across here again. He's down. He's down in there. And there goes the whistle. There goes the cavalry, already coming back with birds. That's one dog, two dog, another dog there. He's got another one. Bring it this way, you hound. Picking up now begins in earnest. A few birds shot there.